Hello to the motherfuckers. This is Jay at the last half hero. You know, the things that we have to say for all the people. And we are back with more Goldeneye 007 from the N64 days. Yeah. Okay, so I have to beat it on the higher difficulty. You know what? Let's actually try and do the classic three on 00 Agent. You know, little warm up and everything for. Notifications on my phone. Freaking me out. If I remember correctly, there's some body armor up here. There is not. Alright. That's neat. The extra objectives are definitely helping extend the length of the mission time, is what I'm trying to get at. I love the music. Leave it down. That guy with the fucking drive-by, oh my god. Thank you. demonstration of the pirate stealth helicopter by the French military has been unexpectedly postponed. Official channels insist that nothing is wrong, but unofficially, MI6 has been asked to help salvage a very tricky hostage situation on board the frigate Lafayette. It seems that the Janus crime syndicate will stop at nothing in its attempt to hijack the helicopter. This is the best chance we've had in years to get a lead on Janus. The French are prepared to play along with an entrapment scenario. We need you to place a tracker on the pirate so that we can trace its movement after Janus steals it. This must go smoothly, 007. If the press get a sniff of this, we'll all have eggs on our face. The French have kindly given us technical details of the pirate, so I've managed to convert the tracker bug into a quite clever little chap. It's undetectable and it locks out all weapon firing commands. Janus is also threatening to blow up the ship. They are most likely to have placed explosives on the bridge and in the engine room. Take care, 007, to be certain to use the bomb diffuser correctly. Zinyan on top one of Janus's main operatives may be on board the Lafayette. They say she has thighs of steel. James, just be sure to stay out of their grasp. Oh, cool, we're going with the silent submachine gun as our starting tool of this person. Okay. Where am I being shot from? Oh, Jesus, hi. proficiency and skill. All right. The pirate helicopter was tracked to Serenia, where Keyhole 1 Elend satellite recorded a brief firefight. After the pirate left, the same satellite observed a troop helicopter being made ready at a Spetsnaz camp 200 miles due south. The only way that we can get you there quickly is to drop you from a spy plane, and the Soviet special forces will be there before you. You should remember this place, 007. We need any evidence of Janice's presence there, and fast. Disable the troop helicopter so that nothing can be removed from the scene, and destroy their surveillance cameras. Yeah, this has to be an inside job, Bond. Who their contact was, the macabre way to do it would be to use their casualty list, of course. You'd have to know who was there first. Back here in the tundra. The hell sky does not help with the fact that I don't know where I'm going. Six times now. It's gonna be like, it took you. Oh, wow, cool. It was right there the whole time. Walked right past it probably 14 times. I love this game. This game is like just core memories being ripped out of me at all times. However, now we just have to find the bugger, which is going to be a lot harder without the helicopter noise to help guide me. captured. Oh no. Him with my camera. Give me a moment. Okay. Okay, that should be fine. Da-da-da-da-da. Why do I always do like the awkward, very concerning shoulder lean? My face doesn't work. Oh, cool. Satan. I'm going to leave her in the cage, because I'm not having her run around just to die. So we're clearing the bunker. life. Escort mission. Thank you.